Today, more protesters called for the abolishment of the Office of Immigration and Customs Enforcement, known as ICE. Dozens demonstrated outside Philadelphia City Hall. The protesters moved from outside the Philadelphia ICE office. That's where several people were arrested after setting up a camp and demanding an end to the separation of migrant families at the U.S.-Mexico border.